Speaking of, forgot to turn mine on. Really smooth. Well, I'm just going down. I got no lift. I got a little bitty lift one time, but pretty much nothing. Other than that, working good. I'm gonna see if I can catch a thermal off this spool. Yeah, I know, I think you need help to do that. Yeah. Hey. Yeah, I got a little pop when I came over that fence and I had to turn. I was not going totally upwind, a little bit crosswind when I landed, but I didn't want to hit that fence. But yeah, real nice. Thanks. Hey, thank you.
Hey, that's mine. You can have this one. Well, you can have that one, and I'll have this one.
There. Hold that for me. I tell her to come over here. Hey, can I put my wing in the back seat? And I'll fold it up later.
You mean this?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Is that cool?
Trunk? Yeah. You mean I made the bottle? I was like, okay, come on already. Come
on
down.
It took forever.
I think you're strong.
Where were you dropped from?
Oh, I actually ran off the mountain.
That's what I suspected.
Yeah.
So I'm impressed.
Oh. I don't know. We'll see.
Oh, well.
I hope so. I forgot to turn it on until after I was flying for a while. I'm like, oh yeah, I forgot my camera.
Where did you jump from?
It was on the back side of the Pusch Ridge, basically pretty much the top of Pusch Peak.
Hey, Dad.
We got fun.
So, yeah, crazy, huh?